The Masters of Clinical Anatomy program here at UNE is a unique program in that it's focused on treatment and diagnosis of patients. We're studying structure, and we're studying that structure through dissection techniques. We have the only cadaver lab in southern Maine.
UNE I chose because it was a great program from the area. It was one of the few programs that actually had a live anatomy program and gave us the opportunity to have hands-on experience dissecting and working with the anatomy.
The Masters of Clinical Anatomy at UNE offers three tracks. The first track is a one-year post-baccalaureate certificate program. The second is a two-year teaching-based program, and the third one is a two-year research-based program.
The UNE Clinical Anatomy program is a program designed to teach students about the general anatomy and physiology.
We have a lot of different styles of teaching that the students will be exposed to. They'll have an opportunity to teach medical imaging, to teach embryology, to teach histology, to teach gross anatomy. We have a number of NIH-funded scientists that the students will have an opportunity to work alongside. We have a number of different tracks within the research field. You could do bench science, which would be mostly dissection-based. They might be able to pair up with a physician and do clinically-based medicine.
As a student in the Masters of Clinical Anatomy program, you'll get the opportunity to work alongside both osteopathic medical student year one and year twos who are working in the gross anatomy lab, opportunities to teach and learn from each other and really learn all you can about the human body and its structure and function.
My hope is when students leave here with a Master's of Clinical Anatomy, they are prepared to teach others about anatomy, that they are confident moving into medical fields, helping their peers better understand and interpret diagnostics that are anatomically based, and that in the research field they can further our understanding of anatomy and science as a whole.